Where does the water come from?
It's a gift from God to keep us alive. It's been stored under the ground thousands of years ago. Our ancestors saved it for us, and we have to save it for you. And you have to save it for the coming generations.
What will happen if we don't save water?
Then everything will die.
Who are you?
I am your life, the water. My name is Katura.
But why are you very little?
I used to be growing big, like you. But because people are wasting me badly, I am afraid that I will not remain forever. And someday, you will not find me. I will disappear and the whole world will die.
Don't worry, I promise to save you. Could you please tell me how? What should I do to keep you available and growing back again?
Matar, see this glass of water is enough to brush your teeth. So just fill it and try. Now imagine the difference. You were wasting about 10 glasses while you don't need more than one.
Wow, how fool I was. I'm very sorry, Katura. I didn't know that.
Good morning, Matar.
Good morning, Mawia. Oh, sister, you don't know what happened to me.
What happened, brother?
I've met a new friend few minutes back.
Who's that, Matar?
She's our life, the water.
Sorry, I don't understand. You mean in your dream?
No, dear. In reality, she was...
Huh?
Huh? Help! Help!
Oh God, what is that?
This is Katura, my friend. Turn the machine off. Hurry up, Mawia.
Hello, Katura. I'm Mawia. What happened? Did you get hurt?
I am fine, Mawia. Thank you.
Maybe we shouldn't use the washing machine.
No, dear. It's okay to use it, but use it wisely.
Sorry, I don't understand.
Just collect all garments to fill the machine.
Oh, I understand. Because every time the machine uses big quantity of water, even if it's empty. Thank you, Katura, for the precious advice. Let's go to mom in the kitchen and introduce Katura to her. Mommy, Mommy, look what we have!
Oh, is this a water drop? How cute!
Yes, Mom, this is Katura.
Hello, Katura, how are you?
I am fine, thank you. After I've met Matar and Mawia, I'm feeling much better.
Mom, please close the tap. You're wasting too much water.
Yes, you are right, Matar. But I have to wash the vegetables before cooking, my dear.
You can use a big bowl. Fill it with water. Put the fruits inside. Scrub them until they are clean. Then you can repeat the same process again.
Wow, that's great, Katura. We have to be more careful.
Katura just taught me how to use the washing machine wisely. I think the same way we have to use the dishwasher. We shouldn't use it with a small quantity, Mom. We have to wait until it's full.
Okay, guys. Why don't you go to the backyard and have some fun with Katura until I finish cooking the lunch?
Assalamu alaikum. What's up, friends? Do you need any help?
Hey, Mata Adnawiya. How are you doing, guys? Yes, you can help us. We are washing our car.
I can see that you're wasting too much water. Here's Katura, the water drop. She can advise us about the best way of using water without wasting. What do you think?
That will be great. Let's see what Katura has.
It's good to wash your car, but remember to save water. Just fill a bucket with water and shampoo, then use a sponge to scrub. After you finish, you can use the hose for a few minutes to remove the shampoo. And the car will be clean, and your parents will be so happy when they see it. Same process can be done when cleaning the outer floors. Watering the plants is very important, but it doesn't take more than it's needed, and the rest will dry up by sun heat or go to sewage. First, don't use hose without sprinkler. The sprinkler will spread the water in wider spaces, which gives more efficiency than watering in one place. Second, don't water the garden during noontime. You should do only at sunset time when the water gets colder. Third, few minutes when the soil gets dry, the plant will be happy, satisfied, and healthy.
How foolish we were, consuming a lot every day.
Imagine, comrades, how much we are saving from now on. So Katura will no more be little. Shortly she will grow as big as we are and will keep her our dearest friend.
Why don't we take Katura with us to the school tomorrow and let her meet our friends? Great idea! All friends will like her and get benefit from her information and advices.
The oldest evidence available shows that the methods of irrigation and the use of groundwater were known in the UAE since the beginning of the 3rd millennium BC. Four wells dating back to the Bronze Age were discovered in three archaeological sites in hilly area in Al Ain.
Hey Matar, don't you know that Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, ordered us to save water, even if we are at a running river?
Oh, sorry, Katura, I forgot. Now look at me. I'll do my ablution with minimum amount of water.
Good job, boy. I am proud of you, Matar. Allah also will reward you. Now, I am growing bigger, wishing all can do like you did. I will say from deep of my heart, thank you.
Oh,